What was that?
That's for later. That's a surprise tool to help us later.
Oh my gosh, I'm still recording you in crappy quality.
It's movie review time.
Oh! What are we watching?
Hey, we're watching a sequel. See, today's sequel Sunday?
It's sequel Saturday.
Is it sequel, technically sequel Saturday? And then slasher Sunday?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Sequel Saturday. Creepshow 2. We reviewed it earlier. Did we review it for...
This month, yeah. It was the second review.
Month? Okay. This month's been a blur. Been a little intense.
This one's not like pre-recorded either.
Yeah,
we're on the clock.
We're on the clock for this one. We've been working. Ben's been working really hard all day. I've been working. I don't want to give myself too much credit.
He's my assistant.
I'm the Igor to this whole day. But yeah, we're gonna watch Creepshow 2. This one's gonna be a little interesting because me and Ben both know one of the ones that are coming up on this one. Last time I remembered one of them, which was the wolf one.
I just remember this one. This is the first one I watched, so.
And this one, Ben knows one and I know one.
I know two. I knew the one you were talking about. And then my favorite one's also in this. The Wrath.
It's gonna be interesting.
Oh, guys, my leg's in pain.
Ben has been.
Oh, did you watch it? Or did I watch it? Oh, wait.
I have downloaded a few of them for whenever I go on my plane.
Oh.
On my phone.
You got downloaded, huh?
What? I did download it. I downloaded it, Lost Boys. I also downloaded that episode of SpongeBob.
Did you download,
the slasher?
Monster Squad?
I didn't.
Like.
I should. Probably.
You know, like on Sunday, we're gonna have to, like, make few.
The videos that I'm gone.
We're gonna have to, start pre-recording those. But Creepshow 2, here's a look at what is possibly to come.
And what has already came.
Yeah, I gotta fix the camera quality. Give me a second.
Hey.
Hello.
Should we make this a quick one?
Yeah.
So we just watched Creepshow, and it was a movie.
Mm-hmm.
It feels like we didn't even watch a movie right now, but it was a movie, to say the least. Was it as good as the first one?
It was or wasn't.
Was it?
I don't know.
I don't think it was. It has its own little things.
Yeah.
But it was a good little movie, to say the least. I enjoyed it. Would I watch it again? Probably not, like, in the foreseeable time.
Yeah.
But, yeah. I'm very quick at this one. Well, how would you rank it? Like, one.
What do you mean?
Like, unless you have 1 to 10, how would you rank it?
I'd give it a 6.
Oh, 6. I'd give it a 6 too. It could be better, could be worse, but it's a pretty solid movie for what it is.
Yeah.
But yeah. Creepshow 2, released in 1986. That's really all I know about it. So, yeah. I'm Ben.
I'm Drake.
And this is Giant Movie Reviews. Adios, amigos.